I'm excited to announce that next year I'll be playing for Coach K and Duke University.
Growing up, I didn't like Duke. Like, to be completely honest, I didn't like Duke. Once I got the relationship with them, I kind of knew that was the place I wanted to be. I see myself growing as not only a basketball player, but as a person. So just having that, it was huge for me and my family. So I think that's what led to the decision.
Now you're going to Duke. Is your intention to be a one and done? Is your goal to be in the NBA? Have you given that much thought?
Oh, of course my goal is to be in the NBA, but as far as the time at Duke, whatever happens, happens. I'm not going to rush anything. I want to make the best decision possible.
Is Wisconsin a basketball state? Because it's pretty amazing, the talent that we currently have here, but also the talent that has been here in recent years.
Yeah, I think Wisconsin is an underrated basketball state. I've looked up to so many players that have came through. I remember going on WISN Sports when I was like third grade, looking at Zach Showalter, all of them, just looking at the rankings, just paying attention, keeping tabs on those guys, seeing what they're doing with their life. It's just gone up from here. We got me, Pat, Michael, Jamari, so much talent. Wisconsin will be put on the map very soon.
What motivates you?
My family. My family motivates me, like, big time. That's my biggest motivation. I don't want to have to see my parents work another day in their life. They give up so much of their time for us to be happy. Like, it's crazy. Like, it's a blessing, man.
If 10 years ago I told you you'd be a top five prospect in your class going to Duke, what would you have said to me?
I'd be like, nah. Simple, nah. My friends would have told you, nah, he's just tall. He's just tall. He's unathletic. It's crazy. Like, it doesn't seem real at this point. Like, just how far I've grown as a person, basketball player.
What would you tell your younger self about what this process and journey has been like?
This journey has been crazy. Came a long way, a long way. It's a blessing. All my hard work is paying off, so just really, really blessed.